heating effect of electric current. When a resistor is connected in an electric circuit, heat is produced in it due to the current. This is known as heating effect of current. That is, when a current is passed through a circuit and a resistor is connected, it gets heated up because of the current flow. That is known as the heating effect of current. Equipments such as water boilers, electric cooker, electric bulb make use of heating effect of electric current. Electrical conductors having higher resistivity are used here. For example, a coil made up of alloy nichrome is used in the electric heater cooker as a resistor. Here, nichrome is a having high resistivity. So, when we pass the current, it heats up, which helps in the heater cooker to have a high heating effect. While a tungsten wire is used in electric bulb, tungsten has a high melting point, that is around 3380 degrees Celsius. An electric bulb consists of a filament. This filament becomes hot and emits light. This filament is made up of metal with high melting points such as tungsten. The bulbs are usually filled with chemically inactive nitrogen and argon gases, which prevent the oxidation to prolong the life of this filament. So when we are talking about a bulb, electric bulb, in that bulb, the thin filament which is present is made up of tungsten, which is having a very high melting point. So what happens is, when we transfer current through it, it gets heated up and starts giving out light, emits light. The hot wire also radiates heat to some extent. When it is heated up, it gives out heat as well as light. So we are able to have light because of the high resistivity and high melting point of tungsten.